Alright, this is my second video on my furnace. I have a power wire going from a 220 outlet like that to a plug conversion through an extension cord where I just wired up some clamps to copper wire going in through here. So these are getting 220 volts. I have two stove burners wired together in parallel. And I made this crucible and it melts cans down. Just like that. I'll show more once I take it back apart. I wanted to make sure it worked first.